now 6:19 and happenings today. Feeding Chittenden will have more money to buy in bulk for hungry Vermonters. Today at 10:30 this morning, Burlington Mayor Merle Weinberger will be presenting a check from the City Department of Public Works Fines for Food program. The money from that program comes from some of the overdue parking tickets in the city. We're not sure how much was raised for Feeding Chittenden this year, but in the past, $40,000 was donated.